on the speed and I'm driven, I'm reaching the peak and the people are screaming that I am the meanest. I speak for the dreamers. They call me B. What? They call me B. What? They call me B. What on the street? I'm a machine.
Unlike any other, Mercedes-Benz brings you the best or nothing. So once again, here we are in New Delhi to bring you another fantastic addition to our family. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ramona Arena, and I know that some of your colleagues and friends from the media have still not arrived, but that's because of the traffic and the weather, as you all have already seen today. We are streaming live, so unfortunately, we cannot delay this any further. Which is why I'm not going to take up any more time, and I'm going to welcome on stage the MD and CEO of Mercedes-Benz India, Mr. Eberhard Kern, to tell you more about the all-new CLA Class. Mr. Kern.
Yeah, thank you, Ramona. Once more, what a charming host. Ladies and gentlemen, we are not completed yet, but Ramona mentioned it already. We can't further wait. It's a bit difficult outside with the rain and the traffic, but I hope that all the friends and colleagues missing will be here in the next few minutes. So very warm welcome here this afternoon in Delhi at this beautiful place in the Hyatt. Thank you for being present and for being with Mercedes-Benz with us here today. As you are all aware, we have gathered today to welcome one, I would say, very important new member to the Mercedes-Benz family, the all-new CLA Class. So without making you wait any further, let me take you through the proceedings today. The CLA Class, as you know, is a landmark in the automotive designs and carves out a new segment of its own. It definitely is one of the most beautifully designed products from the Mercedes-Benz portfolio. The CLA, dear friends, made its debut in Europe in 2013, and it has been particularly very successful in winning new and younger customers all over the world for Mercedes-Benz. Within a year, for example, of its US launch, this compact sedan, or actually it's not really compact, this sporty, stylish sedan has sold more than 27,000 units in the US alone. And the CLA's conquest rate in the US is quite particular. It has been very high. 8 out of 10 customers previously drove a competitor model, preferring now the CLA. So, a real conqueror. This, I think, is a commendable achievement and definitely proves that it is the talk of the town. As you all know, and most of you have driven the CLA already, it has been a major success globally, and it has been loved and admired by the media and by the customers all over. So, dear friends, I'm very happy to tell you that there are now more than 100,000 CLA customers already all over the world. And this, I think, is quite a big achievement and gives us a lot of push as well in the Indian market. Here, as you see, are some of the reviews. Obviously, you can't read it, but these are some owners of a CLA Class, and it's a kind of testimony to the fact that the car has been highly appreciated and loved by its owners and by the customers all around the world. They are happy and they are impressed by the design and by the styling of the car. Our focus, dear friends, has always been to bring the best and the latest from our global portfolio to India. We first decided to bring in the high-performance version of the CLA, you know that, the CLA 45 AMG. We decided to showcase this beauty at the last Auto Expo in February 2014, and the response it received was just overwhelming. On social platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Google Plus, we got so many positive comments. And inspired with this response, we launched this luxury performance sedan in July of 2014. And the launch of the CLA 45 AMG spearheaded by this Ah My God TV campaign. You might remember it was the first Mercedes-Benz India-made TV commercial ever. This created quite a huge sensation across customers' mind space. There was a significant increase in the number of fans in Facebook or the followers on Twitter. And the result, dear friends, of this tremendous response was that we sold out the CLA 45 AMG for the remaining year of 2014, and it is still a huge success. So with this CLA 45 AMG, which is, by the way, the world's most powerful, and you are the experts, you know that, four-cylinder series production car today, we launched for the first time a AMG car before the production car. And during the launch of the CLA 45 AMG, as you remember, we promised you to bring in the series car within 6 months, and here today we are, so we kept and fulfilled the promise. From its impeccable performance to its aerodynamics and its groundbreaking design philosophy, you realize almost instantly that this car is unlike any other.
It absolutely is, which is why no more anticipation for any of you any longer. And we are now going to present to you the global success story, the CLA Class, unlike any other. Round of applause! This car definitely is unlike any other. And Mr. Kern, I'm now going to request you to kindly pose with this beautiful all-new CLA Class for our friends from the media.
With pleasure.
So if you could start by looking at the left, please. Now towards the center, please. And to the right. Mr. Kern, if you could move to the front of the car, please. Thank you. And look towards the left. If you could look straight ahead. And now to the right, please, Mr. Kern. Thank you, Mr. Kern. Could you please open the door of the car? And show them how beautiful that window is. So, starting with the left-hand side again, please. Looking towards the center. And now to the right. All right, Mr. Kern, if you could come to the other side of the car and open the other door, please. And starting with the left-hand side again. Now towards the center. And now to the right. Okay, thank you so much. I promise you, as always, you will have another opportunity later on to click pictures of the car and also with Mr. Kern. We would now like to share with you a short audiovisual which will explain the concept behind the designing of the new CLA class. So I hope you enjoy what you're about to see.
Hello, my name is Mark Featherston. I'm a team leader in exterior design in Mercedes-Benz here in Germany. I'm also the designer responsible for the new Mercedes-Benz CLA, the car behind me. And I'm here to talk to you about a few of the design highlights of the CLA. So the first thing that you notice when you look at the car are its proportions. What we've tried to do is reduce the amount of glass, push the roof as low as possible, so that this car creates a sporty statement. And then when we come to the actual design of the car, what we've got is a completely new form language for Mercedes-Benz. And what we see here is very three-dimensional surfaces. They're as expressive as what we could actually get in clay. So this car was made as a clay sculpture and put that into production. We've got positive and negative surfaces. We couldn't get more three-dimensional shape, more movement in the body of the CLA. It's not possible. You wouldn't be able to manufacture the doors with more shape. But what we've done is not only have we got this very expressive surface treatment, but we've structured the surfaces with three lines. This line here on the rear wing, the line from the front wing to the rear, which is the Mercedes DNA dropping line. That's what we have on a next generation of Mercedes cars. And then we've got the third line at the bottom, which balances our dropping line, which brings the car back forward again. The diamond grille was something that we did originally on the concept A class, which was shown in Shanghai 2 years ago. And the reaction was unbelievable. We've never had that before in a show car, where everybody came to the car, they went to the grille, they had their cameras this close to the pins. They said, if you make this into production, I'm selling my Audi or my BMW, I'm gonna buy this car. I'm not exaggerating, it really was like that. One after the other, after the other. They came to the car, they took pictures of the grille, they said, I want that grille, I want that car, because I love that grille. The chairman said, we want you to put that diamond grille into production, which became possibly the hardest thing on the entire car. What we did was, we repositioned every pin by eye, so that the effect was ultimately what we had on our show car, our original show car. It has the ingredients of what we aspire to in a Mercedes, but it has something new as well. Now they've got it in a brand new, exciting product, which is a Mercedes, which doesn't exist anywhere else in the car market. There is nothing like it, it's unique. What I want is that people just look at the car and go, wow, that's sexy. I would like to have it.
So I hope you enjoyed that. I now request Mr. Kern to please give all of us some more insights on the all-new CLA class.
Thank you, Ramona. With pleasure. So the looks, dear ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it's not just pulse racing. Do not only sets the pulse, it's also a new benchmark in aerodynamics. This has never been seen before in any production vehicle. This outstanding aerodynamic marvel leads to reduced wind noise, which gives exemplary comfort in the CLA. There's a dual clutch transmission, which combines comfort of a 7-speed automatic transmission with the driving dynamics of a manual transmission. You have the shift pedals on the steering wheel. That's unique in the segment, and it gives you the feel of driving even like a kind of Formula One vehicle on the road. With its large glazed areas, this sunroof system ensures a particularly bright and welcoming ambience in the interior. And The panoramic glass rear section brings light and even additional headroom to the passengers in the rear. It also responds automatically to rain. It shuts automatically. The CLA Class is equipped with the completely new multimedia generation 5 infotainment system. This offers intuitive operation, features elaborate animations and visual effects which present all the functions in a clear and higher attractive manner. User-friendly navigation, precise map data and excellent route guidance are the highlights of the newly developed plug-and-play navigation system in the CLA Class, thus adding to the comfort and the luxury of this sedan. Reverse parking and maneuvering is made much easier and safer by the reversing camera, which is offered also as a standard in the new CLA. It is switched on automatically when the driver selects the reverse gear and shows the driver the area behind the vehicle with dynamic guidelines on the central media display. The infotainment system, dear friends, offers Mercedes-Benz apps, such as, for example, the Mercedes-Benz radio, which will enable you to listen to several Mercedes-Benz mixed tapes while driving. And friends, the CLA offers a pristine audio experience as it is equipped with a Harman Kardon Logic 7 surround sound system. The sound system offers a perfect audio experience with 12 loudspeakers, including a bass speaker. The light and side package, which consists of single color ambient lighting, footwell lighting, illuminated door sill panels, and illumination on the opening between the front and the rear head restraints, provide the interiors of the CLA with a classier feel and optimum visibility. In the event of an accident, the high structural safety of the body shell, 6 airbags as a standard, and other restraint systems provide the best possible protection of all the passengers. It has a top rating, of course, of 5 stars in the Euro NCAP. The CLA Class will be launched in 2 variants, Sport and Style. The Sport has the diesel and the petrol version, and the Style would have only the diesel version. And I'm happy to tell you that the CLA is available in the following color option, and you see it here: Citrus White, Jupiter Red, Polar Silver, and Mountain Gray. Now, coming to the part that interests you probably most, the pricing. This all-new, stylish, distinctive, and sporty luxury sedan is priced at 31.5 lakh for the CLA 200 CDI style, and 35 lakh for the CLA 200 Sport, 35.9 lakh for the CLA 200 CDI Sport. All prices are prices ex-showroom here in Delhi, and of course, this new beauty sedan will be available across all of our dealerships in India.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kern. It's been absolutely insightful hearing about it. Thank you all so much for coming out here and being with us today. And before you go ahead and enjoy the amazing lunch and also click pictures once again, I would love to show you a short and exciting audio visual which will highlight all of the product features and summarize the CLA Class for you. So without further ado, here is the audio visual.
Thank you.
So there we have it, the all-new CLA Class. Thank you so much. Now it's time for pictures and, of course, the wonderful buffet that we have for you outside. Please feel free to enjoy it. Mr. Kern, if you would like to click some more pictures. If you could look to the right now, Mr. Kern.
Animations and visual effects which present all the functions in a clear and higher attractive manner. User-friendly navigation, precise map data and excellent route guidance are the highlights of the newly developed plug and play navigation system in the CLA class, thus adding to the comfort and the luxury of this sedan. Reverse parking and maneuvering is made much easier and safer by the reversing camera, which is offered also as a standard in the new CLA. It is switched on automatically when the driver selects the reverse gear and shows the driver the area behind the vehicle with dynamic guidelines on the central media display. The infotainment system, dear friends, offers Mercedes-Benz apps, such as, for example, the Mercedes-Benz radio, which will enable you to listen to several Mercedes-Benz mixed tapes while driving. And friends, the CLA offers a pristine audio experience as it is equipped with a Harman Kardon Logic 7 surround sound system. The sound system offers a perfect audio experience with 12 loudspeakers, including a bass speaker. The light and side package, which consists of single-color ambient lighting, footwell lighting, illuminated door sill panels, and illumination on the opening between the front and the rear head restraints, provide the interiors of the CLA with a classier feel and optimum visibility. In the event of an accident, the high structural safety of the body shell, 6 airbags as a standard, and other restraint systems provide the best possible protection of all the passengers. It has a top rating, of course, of 5 stars in the Euro NCAP. The CLA Class will be launched in two variants, Sport and Style. The Sport has the diesel and the petrol version, and the Style would have only the diesel version. And I'm happy to tell you that the CLA is available in the following color option, and you see it here: Citrus White, Jupiter Red, Polar Silver, and Mountain Gray. Now, coming to the part that interests you probably most, the pricing. This all-new, stylish, distinctive, and sporty luxury sedan is priced at 31.5 lakh for the CLA 200 CDI style, and 35 lakh for the CLA 200 Sport, 35.9 lakh for the CLA 200 CDI Sport. All prices are prices ex-showroom here in Delhi, and of course, this new beauty sedan will be available across all of our dealerships in India.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kern. It's been absolutely insightful hearing about it. Thank you all so much for coming out here and being with us today. And before you go ahead and enjoy the amazing lunch and also click pictures once again, I would love to show you a short and exciting audio visual which will highlight all of the product features and summarize the CLA Class for you. So without further ado, round of applause. This car definitely is unlike any other. And Mr. Kern, I'm now going to request you to kindly pose with this beautiful all-new CLA Class for our friends from the media.
With pleasure.
So if you could start by looking at the left, please. Now towards the center, please. And to the right. Mr. Kern, if you could move to the front of the car, please. Thank you. And look towards the left. If you could look straight ahead. And now to the right, please, Mr. Kern. Thank you, Mr. Kern. Could you please open the door of the car?
Okay.
And show them how beautiful that window is. So, starting with the left-hand side again, please. Looking towards the center. And now to the right. All right, Mr. Kern, if you could come to the other side of the car and open the other door, please. And starting with the left-hand side again. Now towards the center. And now to the right. Okay, thank you so much. I promise you, as always, you will have another opportunity later on to click pictures of the car and also with Mr. Kern. We would now like to share with you a short audiovisual which will explain the concept behind the designing of the new CLA Class. So I hope you enjoy what you're about to see.
Hello, my name is Mark Featherston. I'm a team leader in exterior design in Mercedes-Benz here in Germany. I'm also the designer responsible for the new Mercedes-Benz CLA, the car behind me, and I'm here to talk to you about a few of the design highlights of the CLA. So the first thing that you notice when you look at the car are its proportions. What we've tried to do is reduce the amount of glass, push the roof as low as possible, so that this car creates a sporty statement. And then when we come to the actual design of the car, what we've got is a completely new form language from Mercedes-Benz. And what we see here is very three-dimensional.
Unlike any other, Mercedes-Benz brings you the best or nothing. So once again, here we are in New Delhi to bring you another fantastic addition to our family. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Ramona Arena, and I know that some of your colleagues and friends from the media have still not arrived, but that's because of the traffic and the weather, as you all have already seen today. We are streaming live, so unfortunately, we cannot delay this any further. Which is why I'm not going to take up any more time, and I'm going to welcome on stage the MD and CEO of Mercedes-Benz India, Mr. Eberhard Kern, to tell you more about the all-new CLA Class. Mr. Kern.
Yeah, thank you, Ramona. Once more, what a charming host. Ladies and gentlemen, we are not completed yet, but Ramona mentioned it already. We can't further wait. It's a bit difficult outside with the rain and the traffic, but I hope that all the friends and colleagues missing will be here in the next few minutes. So very warm welcome here this afternoon in Delhi at this beautiful place in the Hyatt. Thank you for being present and for being with Mercedes-Benz with us here today. As you are all aware, we have gathered today to welcome one, I would say, very important new member to the Mercedes-Benz family, the all-new CLA Class. So without making you wait any further, let me take you through the proceedings today. The CLA Class, as you know, is a landmark in the automotive designs and carves out a new segment of its own. It definitely is one of the most beautifully designed products from the Mercedes-Benz portfolio. The CLA, dear friends, made its debut in Europe in 2013, and it has been particularly very successful in winning new and younger customers all over the world for Mercedes-Benz. Within a year, for example, of its US launch, this compact sedan, or actually it's not really compact, this sporty, stylish sedan has sold more than 27,000 units in the US alone. And the CLA's conquest rate in the US is quite particular. It has been very high. 8 out of 10 customers previously drove a competitor model, preferring now the CLA. So, a real conqueror. This, I think, is a commendable achievement and definitely proves that it is the talk of the town. As you all know, and most of you have driven the CLA already, it has been a major
dimensional surfaces. They're as expressive as what we could actually get in clay. So this car was made as a clay sculpture and put that into production. We've got positive and negative surfaces. We couldn't get more three-dimensional shape, more movement in the body of the CLA. It's not possible. You wouldn't be able to manufacture the doors with more shape. But what we've done is not only have we got this very expressive surface treatment, but we've structured the surfaces with three lines. This line here on the rear wing, the line from the front wing to the rear, which is the Mercedes DNA dropping line. That's what we have on a next generation of Mercedes cars. And then we've got the third line at the bottom, which balances our dropping line, which brings the car back forward again. The diamond grille was something that we did originally on the concept A class, which was shown in Shanghai 2 years ago. And the reaction was unbelievable. We've never had that before in a show car, where everybody came to the car, they went to the grill, they had their cameras this close to the pins. They said, if you make this into production, I'm selling my Audi or my BMW, I'm gonna buy this car. I'm not exaggerating, it really was like that. One after the other, after the other. They came to the car, they took pictures of the grill, they said, I want that grill, I want that car, because I love that grill. The chairman said, we want you to put that diamond grill into production, which became possibly the hardest thing on the entire car. What we did was we repositioned every pin by eye so that the effect was ultimately what we had on our show car, this our original show car. It has the ingredients of what we aspire to in a Mercedes, but it has something new as well. Now they've got it in a brand new, exciting product, which is a Mercedes, which doesn't exist anywhere else in the car market. There is nothing like it, it's unique. What I want is that people just look at the car and go, wow, that's sexy, I would like to have it.
So I hope you enjoyed that. I now request Mr. Kern to please give all of us some more insights on the all-new CLA Class.
Thank you, Ramona. With pleasure. So, the looks, dear ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it's not just pulse racing. It just do not only sets the pulse. It's also a new benchmark in aerodynamics. This has never been seen before in any production vehicle. This outstanding aerodynamic marvel leads to reduced wind noise, which gives exemplary comfort in the CLA. There's a dual clutch transmission, which combines comfort of a 7-speed automatic transmission with the driving dynamics of a manual transmission. You have the shift pedals on the steering wheel. That's unique in the segment, and it gives you the feel of driving even like a kind of Formula One vehicle on the road. With its large glazed areas, this sunroof system ensures a particularly bright and welcoming ambience in the interior. And the panoramic glass rear section brings light and even additional headroom to the passengers in the rear. It also responds automatically to rain. It shuts automatically. The CLA Class is equipped with the completely new multimedia generation 5 infotainment system. This offers intuitive operation, features elaborate success globally, and it has been loved and admired by the media and by the customers all over. So, dear friends, I'm very happy to tell you that there are now more than 100,000 CLA customers already all over the world. And this, I think, is quite a big achievement and gives us a lot of push as well in the Indian market. Here, as you see, are some of the reviews. Obviously, you can't read it, but these are some owners of a CLA Class, and it's a kind of testimony to the fact that the car has been highly appreciated and loved by its owners and by the customers all around the world. They are happy and they are impressed by the design and by the styling of the car. Our focus, dear friends, has always been to bring the best and the latest from our global portfolio to India. We first decided to bring in the high-performance version of the CLA, you know that, the CLA 45 AMG. We decided to showcase this beauty at the last Auto Expo in February 2014, and the response it received was just overwhelming. On social platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Google+, we got so many positive comments. And inspired with this response, we launched this luxury performance sedan in July of 2014, And the launch of the CLA 45 AMG is spearheaded by this Ah My God TV campaign. You might remember it was the first Mercedes-Benz India-made TV commercial ever. This created quite a huge sensation across customers' mind space. There was a significant increase in the number of fans in Facebook or the followers on Twitter. And the result, dear friends, of this tremendous response was that we sold out the CLA 45 AMG for the remaining year of 2014, and it is still a huge success. So with this CLA 45 AMG, which is, by the way, the world's most powerful, and you are the experts, you know that, four-cylinder series production car today, we launched for the first time an AMG car before the production car. And during the launch of the CLA 45 AMG, as you remember, we promised you to bring in the series car within 6 months, and here today we are, so we kept and fulfilled the promise. From its impeccable performance to its aerodynamics and its groundbreaking design philosophy, you realize almost instantly that this car is unlike any other.
It absolutely is, which is why no more anticipation for any of you any longer. And we are now going to present to you the global success story, the CLA class, unlike any other.